Hey, I love to see people winning. I love to see people doing well. I love to see people on top of their stuff. If you feel like life is not how you want it to be, man, don't sweat that. Your time is coming. Just keep your head up and stay focused. You know what I'm saying? I say keep your head up because once we put it down, we're not able to appreciate the great things that are in our face and the great things that life has given us. You know what I'm saying? I was hollering at my partner Ace last year and I was telling him like, man, life is going cool, but you know, I'm kind of mad I'm not winning. So I started going on how I'm not winning. He just got confused. He was like, hold on, bro. You're still winning. What are you talking about? You're not winning. And I was like, bro, it's just because of this and that. And then he just kind of stopped me and cut me off. He's like, bro, you know what? Let me save you some time. It's not the fact that you're not winning. It's because you're not winning how you want to. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, damn, bro, you got a point there. And as he did, he started going in more as he was talking. He was like, look at the great things you have in your life. Look at the great things you've done and look at the great places you're going. You feel me? Don't get caught off looking at somebody else's plate or looking at somebody else's life or even looking at my own goals and being like, damn, why am I not where I want to be when I want to be and get thrown off so much so that I'm not realizing how great and how far I've come from who I used to be and where I'm going. You know what I'm saying? So I appreciate Ace for that because he allowed me to appreciate what's going on in my life. And once you appreciate what you have, it starts to multiply. It's crazy, right? It's like once you take in and really say, you know what, I love what I got, even though my situation might not be better, you create a different attitude where it propels you to be greater than you ever been. So, you know, and your search for your journey for greatness and your search for elevation, you know, make sure you appreciate everything around you. Because once you do that, man, it's like a secret weapon to growth. It's a secret weapon to gaining. You know what I mean? So with that said, you know, keep being your best self. Of course, since I'm throwing this on the YouTube, man, make sure you subscribe, please, and appreciate it. And on top of that, do me a favor. Have a beautiful day.